If I think about it, we were filming this song called, this was the 1910 section, and it's called Humse Pyar Kar Le Tu, and it's this really tapori song, which Shahid's character Javed sings for Aradhana, and every time like they would be rehearsing, I'd be dying to dance, because it's that kind of song which just makes you want to dance. And I wasn't allowed to because my character was just supposed to be like coy, and she's just supposed to be like, no, I don't want to dance with you, and I don't like you, whatever. I mean, she actually does, like all girls. But so at the end of it, I remember Chinni sir came up to me, and Chinni Prakash was choreographing the song, and he said, you know what? I can see every time I say action for Shahid, you're the one doing the step at the back. So at the end of it, why don't you do it? And oh my God, I think I, for those 5 minutes, I really lost the plot a little bit. I was like on 10 cups of cappuccino or something, espresso, because I was like really dancing. It was so much fun. But I mean, I think, you know, the whole film has been really memorable, whether it was Kunal, Shahid, me, Binoy, like the whole crew. We used to, I don't know when we made the movie, we were actually just laughing, pulling each other's legs and going out and joking and, you know, annoying each other and just having a great time, really. And in the middle of it, we kind of worked too. So I think the movie will definitely always be memorable for me.